I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop Gmail from automatically creating events in your Google Calendar. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Maybe you don't like the idea of Google scanning your Gmail emails and looking for event information. Maybe your Google Calendar is getting loaded with events automatically created in your Google Calendar from spam emails. Or maybe you just want to have full control over the events that get entered into your Google Calendar. No matter the reason, Google makes it easy to stop Gmail from automatically creating unwanted events in your Google Calendar. The only catch is that you can't stop Gmail from automatically creating unwanted events in your Google Calendar using the Google Calendar mobile app, and you have to change this setting through the desktop site. Now let's walk through the steps to stop Gmail from automatically creating events in your Google Calendar. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to www.calendar.google.com and then sign in to your Google account. Again, you can't do this through the Google Calendar mobile app, and you have to do it through the desktop site. Step 2. Click the Settings icon in the menu along the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in that menu. Step 3. Make sure General is selected in the menu on the left side of the screen, and then scroll down to the Events from Gmail section. Step 4. Click to remove the checkmark from the Show Events Automatically Created by Gmail in My Calendar option. A window pops up, letting you know that you'll no longer see events automatically created from your Gmail in this calendar. Step 5. Click OK. The window will close. Going forward, your Gmail account will no longer automatically create events in your Google Calendar. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.